Hello, I'm Paulo Shikari, CEO and co-founder of CyRating. Thank you for joining me today. So in today's video blog, we're going to talk about the vulnerabilities used by the DarkSide ransomware gang. Now, DarkSide's been a lot in the news lately because it's believed to have been responsible for the Colonial Pipeline breach, which of course resulted in significant physical world impact. So let's take a look at some of the vulnerabilities that have been previously used by this gang. So here in the CyRating user interface, we see several of the software vulnerabilities that have been previously leveraged by the DarkSide ransomware gang. While as of this recording, we don't know what they used in the Colonial Pipeline breach, these are vulnerabilities that are commonly believed to be associated with the crew. So of course we see, at the bottom here, SonicWall VPN vulnerability. And there was a known exploit reported right around the time of the incident that occurred, actually a little bit prior, but then again, subsequent reporting indicated there. And we also have two vulnerabilities that were widely reported to have been exploited by actually Chinese hackers toward the end of 2020 for VMware. And so we can see those both appearing here. We've seen these also come up in the discussion in earlier May of this year as well. If you want to learn more about DarkSide and which vulnerabilities they have typically used, please check out today's blog and stay tuned for more videos and updates from CyRating. Thank you.